G'day kids, thanks for tuning in to another Aussie episode. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that way you won't miss out on any of the new videos we put out, and it would certainly make my day. In the meantime, enjoy this video. Aussie, 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 oi. Ozzie is a friend of yours and he's a friend of mine.
G'day Ozzie.
G'day kids, Ozzie here. Now who loves playing with balloons? Yeah, I do too. Today we're going to show you all sorts of fun things that you can do with a good old balloon. We're going to do some experiments, some tricks, and some things that are going to make you go, wow, how is that even possible? So come on kids, this is gonna be fun. Let's get stuck in. Now kids, you would expect that these three objects would pop these balloons when you poke them. Skewers, thumbtacks, and pins. And you'd be right, just like this. But here's where the magic comes in. I'm gonna show you how you can use these three pointy, sharp objects and push them into a balloon without them popping. Yep, it's a bit of Aussie magic. Check this out. Okay, so let's try the first one. Let's put this skewer with a really sharp end into the balloon, see if we can get it out the other side without it popping. Do you think I can do it? Let's give it a go. Look at that, kids. Look, here it comes. Come on, you can do it. Look, kids. It's not even popped. It's magic. Pretty cool, hey? So the trick here, kids, is that you poke it through the soft end of this side and you come out the soft end of this side of the balloon. And that is how you get the skewer all the way through the balloon without it popping. Let's try the thumbtack. We saw that if you use one thumbtack and pop it in there, that balloon's just gonna go bang. But what happens if we've got a pile of thumbtacks? Do you think it's gonna pop? Nope. Look at that, kids. And you can push pretty hard and it still doesn't pop. It's magic! But what about these pins? Kids, do you think I can push one of those pins inside the balloon without it popping? I don't know, let's give it a try. Let's take our balloon. We'll push this one in here. What? That's magic! Let's see if we can get a second one in. Wow, look at that, kids! But there is some magic to it, of course. The secret is a bit of sticky tape. So if you push the pins into where the sticky tape holds the balloon together. And that is how you get the pins inside a balloon without them popping. So you've got to be careful, kids, because when you're pushing sharp things into a balloon, there is a chance that they could pop and things could go flying. So make sure you're very careful and you do this with a grown-up. But how cool are these little tricks, kids, just using regular balloons and these sharp objects, and of course, knowing the tricks behind them to be able to push those sharp objects into the balloons without them popping. It's pretty cool, hey? Did you manage to get it to work yourself at home? I hope so. Now kids, this one is quite simple, but it is super fun. We need to try and get this balloon inside this jar. It's just a balloon filled with water, but it looks too big to fit in there, doesn't it? But I have a secret. It involves fire, so you do need to make sure that you have a grown-up helping you with this. So we take that off there, and very, very carefully, we just want to light this up. And then quickly drop it in there, and before the flames go out, pop that on top, and watch the magic happen. How cool is that? That balloon has gone inside the jar. Isn't that awesome? So kids, who loves Lego? Yep, me too. But what happens if you build a Lego with a balloon in the back of it? Well, we're gonna find out. We've created two balloon-powered Lego race cars. Yeah, check them out. This one, I've built it red because I thought red might go a little faster. And of course, this one is my favorite colors, green and yellow, or green and gold. But the idea is to fill those balloons up with air, and then when you let it go, the air pushes that car forward. So we're gonna have a race and see which one goes faster. One secret when you're building these is to make sure that you keep a hole at the back there to push that balloon through, and small enough so that the balloon doesn't come out when you fill it with air and let it go. Let's try the red one, see if it works. So I've got that balloon filled with air, and when we let it go, watch this. Woo-hoo-hoo! How fun's that? Now let's try this one. We've put a straw out the back of this one, and that's gonna act as like an exhaust pipe that you see on grown-ups' cars. So we're gonna use that to blow the air into the balloon. Now this one, we've blown it up a little bit bigger. And let's see this one zoom across the table. Woo-hoo-hoo! How good is that? So kids, have some fun making your own Lego cars so you can try different shapes and different sizes and different colors, put your drivers in there, or have no drivers, make them heavy, make them light. And if you've got friends or brothers and sisters, maybe you can make your own and have a race and see which one goes further, which one goes faster. So there you go, kids. I hope you've had fun with those different tricks and learning the different ways that you can use balloons. Have fun recreating all these different things at home yourself. We'll see you on our next video. Until then, stay keen. Hey kids, did you have lots of fun today watching Ozzie? I hope so. Did you know that we've got a heap of Ozzie episodes on our YouTube channel? If you haven't already, go back and have a scroll through. I reckon you'll find some others that you absolutely love. And while you're there, why don't you hit subscribe? That way you won't miss out on any of our new videos that we bring out. We'll see you again soon, kids. Until then, stay keen. Oh, and by the way, did you happen to find the hidden Ozzie icon in that video? Yeah, make sure you look closely because they're in every single video. That's right. Stay keen, kids. Ozzie, Ozzie, Ozzie. Ozzie, 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 oi. Ozzie is a friend of yours and he's a friend of